Dorothy's Mickey Mouse Club.
That I'm not so tall? Will I always be so small, mirror, mirror on the wall?
Hey, Allison, have you seen my rabbit ears? I'm late.
All my life I wanted to be tall, stately, lovely. If only I could be who I'm not, tail.
Hey, Allison, I found my ears. Come on, you'll be late for the rehearsal.
Okay.
If only I could suddenly find myself in some strange, mysterious land. Oh, I just wish. What did I wish for? Where am I?
Oh boy, I'm late! Oh boy, I'm late!
Who are you? Late for what?
A white rabbit, late for the tea party.
Tea party? But what about the Mouseketeers? The Mickey Mouse Club? My rehearsal?
No time for that. The Mad Hatter will be furious if I miss his tea party. Furious!
Yes, but...
I'm late for a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye. I'm late. And when I wait and waste the time I save, my fuzzy ears and whiskers give me too much time to shave. I run and then I hop. I wish that I could fly. There's danger if I dare to stop, and here's the reason why. You see, I'm overdue. I'm in a rabbit stew. Can't even say goodbye. Hello, I'm late.
Where am I anyway?
You're in Wonderland, where everything is what it isn't.
If this isn't where it is, then how do I get back where I should be?
I can't tell you. No time. I'm too late. Too late. I'm overdue. I'm in a rabbit stew. Can't even say goodbye. Come on. I'm late.
Wait. Where are you going? How do I get out of here? What do I do now? I'm lost in a land I don't even know where it is. I should have stayed put. Why don't I ever listen to advice? It gets too dark.
Because you'll never find your way out of here.
In the dark?
Sure, I'll listen to your poem. But it isn't at all dark. The sun is shining and...
The sun was shining on the sea, shining with all its might.
The sun did its best to make the billows smooth and...
The sun was shining on the sea, shining with all its might.
The sun did its best to make the billows smooth and bright.
And this was odd, because it was the middle of the night.
Well, so
long,
Allison.
Where'd they go?
Tweedledee! Tweedledum! They never told me how to get to the Mad Hatter's tea party.
Everyone around here is a little mad. As you can plainly see, I'm not all quite here myself.
Who are you?
Cheshire Cat, my name. Information's my game.
Information?
Sure. Like how to get back home? Well, first you find the way to the Mad Hatter's tea party. It's right down the lane over there. Just turn your back, then back up a turn. Walk a step to the left, then go right to the left, and forward on. And hope for the best. Simple.
Now, where did he go? This whole place is a little too mad for me. Let me see. What did he say to do? How will I ever get home to the Mickey Mouse Club? How will I ever find the Mad Hatter's tea party?
Where is the path to Wonderland? Over the hill and here and there. I wonder where.
Oh, over there!
What happened?
Who are you?
Me?
I'm...
Oh, well, it doesn't matter. It's probably an open house party. And you're the guest of honor.
It is? I mean, I am?
Sure. Grab a cup.
Have some tea.
It's a gala celebration.
What's the occasion?
Well, it's your own birthday.
Of course. My own birthday?
Sure. In Wonderland, we celebrate 364 own birthdays a year. Here, blow your candles on.
Happy own birthday!
Happy own birthday!
A very merry own birthday to you, to you. A very merry own birthday to you, to you. It's great to drink the someone, and I guess that you will do. A very merry own birthday to you.
Statistics prove that you have only one birthday. Yes, one birthday every year. But there are 364 birthdays.
That's why we're gathered here to cheer. A very merry and birthday to all, to all. A very merry and birthday to all, to all. Let's have a celebration, our band and Randall Hall. A very merry and birthday to all.
There she is. There's the intruder. Save her!
Wonderland. What are you doing here?
I was just trying to find my way out. Back to the Mickey Mouse Club. Back to the other Mouseketeers.
Ha! A likely story. Take her away!
Please, no! Please!
No! Take her away to my dungeon and let her rot there forever!
Please, no! I just want to go back to the other Mouseketeers, my friends. Please, no!
Thank you. sure. Yes, sure, give me one.
And now the Mickey Mouse Club presents a Mouse Movie. Scene from Sleeping Beauty.
Hi, Mouseketeers. Ever heard the expression, passing the buck? It sounds like it means something like this.
Boy, I have a whole buck I can do anything I want with.
Can I borrow it?
Okay, here.
Gee, I could sure use a dollar to buy that record I wanted.
Oh, well, here.
You can have it. I'll sell you my copy of this record for a buck.
Great, here.
Hey, Curtis, now you can pay back the dollar you borrowed last week.
Right, here you go.
Boy, that buck sure got passed all right. But actually passing the buck means passing on responsibility to someone else, or pinning the blame on someone else, or getting someone else to do it. If something is your responsibility, then you should do it. Don't pass the buck. Let's make plans to visit Mr. Simply again, real soon, okay?